welcome back to episode 2 of the Gorgi interview show. What is this? My voice box has broken. Well, fuck. Seems like we have a problem, but anyways, since I sound like an error, you can come in so we can try and start this interview.
What's up, bitches? Are we gonna start this interview or what? Also, how the fuck is your voice box broken?
Well, since MMX's voice box is broken and he pretty much can't talk for the whole interview, I guess I'm gonna be asking you the questions, so therefore...
Wait a minute, where the fuck are the subtitles?
I'm gonna try and add on captions, so I don't have to type all of this out while making the video. But anyway, question one. What are you?
What am I?
What am I?
I am the god of the multiverse. No one ever dares to challenge me. I have destroyed and murdered thousands, countless of universes, galaxies, even worlds even have fallen before me, and I have yet to be stopped.
So you just go around the place and say, I'm gonna destroy this multiverse because why not? Well, actually, this is question two. Why do you destroy multiverses and worlds and different piggy AUs?
People may not know this, but I'm doing them a favor. By killing toxic universes, I'm practically doing them a favor. Around universes, I'm literally a god of destruction. I destroy whatever I want, and it's all for one big reason, which I refuse to discuss. Of course, I have a reason for destroying multiverses. There's a reason I became who I am today. There's a reason I just go to different worlds and say, your world is going to be destroyed, and I gain absolute power.
Interesting. It seems your responses are leading on to the next question. Because question three is, why do you need ultimate power?
Well, if I destroy a whole universe, and then approximately 999 more universes, it grants someone ultimate power and a wish. And with that wish, I'll be able to create my own universe. I'll have every single power in the world. I will be a true god, and I can finally bring her back.
An ultimate wish, I want that.
We all do. Now, final question. What was your past life like before you became who you are today, BeastTraveller? What was your life like? Because it seems to me that you're just a god who destroys worlds. You have to, like, have some sort of creation.
Well, most people know that I am from Lucilla, aka the actual Piggy Universe. However, in this universe, I was William Wolf. I am still William Wolf. People remember the heist when Willow went up to get me a pie. I left, and on my travels, I found someone. And something, he showed me a lot of things. He offered me some help. He had a strange eye and he made me as powerful as I am today. I did travel back to that universe to find him. But when I did, someone had destroyed him. And I swear, I will avenge him. And I will keep avenging the people who did this. And I did. But she was there. Person I wanted was there. Now, connection terminated.